WWE Universe, I am Rey Mysterio, and I am here today with my friends at Cricket. Our goal is to give back to the community and entrepreneurs here in Las Vegas, Nevada, at the Antojitos Guayabitos food truck with the Alva family. We got Geronimo right here.
Hey, how's it going,
Rey? Hey, what's up, man?
Pretty good.
So the big question is, am I able to hang inside that ring?
I don't know, Rey, it's kind of tough. I think so, man, but now you're in my zone, so come on over.
Respect, and if I do hang, I just gotta make you an invitation to step into my ring.
Oh, man, I don't know about that
okay.
one.
Okay, let's go find out, man.
Let's go.
All right.
This is my beautiful mother.
Beautiful mother. Señora, ¿cómo está? Very nice to meet you.
Es un negocio que empezamos, pues mi hijo y yo y...
We came up with an idea to sell traditional Mexican seafood. We brought all our recipes from home and everything we're used to eating since we were kids. We sell nothing but fresh seafood made daily.
It's her own personal taste. She's the one that makes it and she's not giving away the secret.
We have amazing clients. We have a lot of people that support us. And thank God, you know, we feel very appreciated with the city of Las Vegas and just with everybody around here.
Y me siento muy orgullosa, muy feliz.
You're gonna teach me how to cook.
Yeah, let's do it, man.
Yeah, I'm down.
All right. I think Ray's gonna do great in the truck.
Can you get us some plates, please?
Okay,
get us two
plates. Two plates?
Yes,
small
sir.
Ones or little ones?
Those big ones right there, please.
Okay, perfect.
It's kind of cool that he's gonna get to see a little bit of how we work and a little bit different. I know his job's completely different than ours, but it's still a lot of hard work that we put into it and a lot of love. Everything we do with love.
Échale poquita salsa, Rey, por favor.
Ok.
Sin miedo, que no le tiemble la mano, Rey.
Ok. ¿Usted me dice si más o menos?
¿Pasa aquí abajo? ¿Esa?
Cinco taquitos de pescado. Ya ves.
Una toallita,
muchas gracias, eh.
Did I pass?
You're doing good.
Yeah, all right. What's next? I'm ready for the next task. Let's do it.
Okay, Rey, we're gonna prepare a seafood tower.
Okay, seafood tower meaning everything, right?
A little bit of everything.
Shrimp, octopus, what else?
Aguachile, camarón cocido, shrimp,
okay.
And scallop. Mexican scallop. Okay. Callo de hacha.
Callo de hacha, yes, of course. This is the tower, the seafood tower, right?
Seafood tower.
Andorra de marisco. Let's undo that. Nah, pues, I can probably start working for you tomorrow. By the way, that's delicious, man.
Thank you, appreciate it. You did it.
Mm. We know how important being Hispanic and how important family is, and this all started with your mom.
It was her dream to one day cook again, and yes, it's been a family business since we opened, since 4 years ago now.
Yeah. My son Dominic is following my footsteps now.
Okay.
I mean, I know as a parent, I'm very proud, and it feels very special to see my son step in the ring. I can only imagine how much pride your mother feels, you know, when she sees you come out here every day and grind it out.
Well, I believe it all starts with a dream. I see my mother work hard.
Of course.
You know, day and night.
Yeah.
It's 14, 16 hours a day.
Yes.
Luckily, we were able to now have our own little piece of business here. It's a small business, but...
Hey, we start small, right?
Yes.
And then we make it bigger. Geronimo, it was incredible, man, to hang out here with you and the Alba family.
You did great.
Thank you.
Oh, did I?
Yeah. You're awesome. We'll
hire you. Now, we'll make sure we set up the... Geronimo to come in and step in the ring with me.
All right,
we'll teach him a 619. Down?
Let's do it.
All right. I take some marisco knowledge with me back home. Now I'm gonna teach my wife how to cook. But I wanna tell you that Cricket is spreading smiles and is awarding you with $5,000 grant for your business, man. So congratulations. Thank you again. I definitely have to come back here and eat some mariscos without the mask.
Okay, let's do it.
You probably won't know it's me when I come by. But yeah, man, congratulations. And keep up the hard work. Why don't you tell the people where they can find you?
Well, you can find us at Antojitos Guayabitos Instagram or 1000 North Nellis in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Follow Cricket on Facebook, TikTok, and Twitter to see what small business superstar we feature next.